I grew up in and out of foster care, group homes. I had a pretty tumultuous childhood, and I was pregnant at 14, and I was trying to get through high school. I went to high school with a daycare, you know, a lot of trying to make it work, right? Fast forward a few years, I ended up getting married. I had two more kids, and my marriage dissolved. And then I was stuck, because I didn't have any education. I had very little work experience, right? And I was like, I need to get some kind of education. My biggest fear about going into university, especially the first 6 months to a year, was how am I going to pay for this?
My name's Kyle Bailey. I'm the Director of Student Life and Development at the university. I work a lot with most of the student support services, so I work with advising and financial aid. Increasingly, we have more and more students who need help, who are facing those barriers, who are managing multiple jobs, who are managing family responsibilities, and they're responsible for their households.
When I heard that I was accepted, that I received the bursary, I was excited. I got the UFE annual faculty and staff bursary, and it was a huge difference, right? It's a significant chunk of money, and that helps me ultimately in my studies, right? It allows me to focus more on school and less on how am I going to pay for this or this.
I think that's why the awards become so integral and so important to their ongoing success, because it creates a little bit of breathing room. It gives them the opportunity to make mistakes, to get involved in co-curricular activities, to take on experiential learning like co-op or practicums, when otherwise they wouldn't be able to because their time and their resources are so precious.
I feel really fortunate that I've been given the opportunity to come to school and to turn my life around. I've come a long way from being an angry, misguided youth who no one thought would graduate. And I now hold a 3.81 cumulative GPA, and my last semester at UFB it was 4.0. In 10 years, I see myself with a career full-time working in youth probation, thanks to my Bachelor of Social Work from UFB, and I'll feel like I'm really making a difference. I am so grateful that there are donors and that people do give to these funds so that students like me can get scholarships and bursaries and go to school and focus on their life.
There's no better day than when you see a student like Randy walk across the graduation stage with parchment in hand. That gives shivers, right? That's why we do it.